The Adams County Sheriff's Department shared a nice story on social media this morning. They were out at a DUI checkpoint when a man stopped by and dropped off a bunch of pizzas for the deputies. Nick Gordon told them his life was impacted by a drunk driver in 2013, so he wanted to show his appreciation and thanks to the law enforcement who helped keep us safe on the roads. That is a very nice sentiment.